Insane pike topwater action.
Oh, we got this Savage Gear 3D duck. There's a couple little hook keeper wires that hold those trebles in place. And I'm using my 6'6" medium heavy fast action St. Croix Bass X rod for that. I've got a quantum vapor reel. I'm running 30 pound Power Pro Super Slick. He came back for it. Oh, that was so awesome.